Why aren't there any dinosaurs alive today?
To answer that question, we have to travel back in time, about 66 million years ago. Back then, Earth was full of dinosaurs, both big and small. Life was thriving until disaster struck. A giant asteroid, about 10 kilometers wide, came from space. When it crashed into what is now the Yucatán Peninsula in Mexico, it released more energy than billions of atomic bombs. The ground shook. Massive tsunamis spread across the oceans. Wildfires swept across the land. But that was only the beginning. Dust and debris filled the sky, blocking sunlight. Days turned dark and cold. Plants couldn't grow anymore. Without plants, plant-eating dinosaurs starved. And soon, the meat eaters had nothing left to hunt. The food chain collapsed. At the same time, huge volcanoes in India were erupting, releasing toxic gases, and making the climate even worse. In the end, about 75% of all living species on Earth disappeared. That included most of the dinosaurs, but not every dinosaur died. A small group of feathered dinosaurs managed to survive. Over millions of years, they evolved into the birds we see today. So in a way, dinosaurs are not completely gone. Every bird you see is a living relative of those ancient creatures. Dinosaurs may no longer rule the Earth, but a part of their world still lives with us.